Daniel Parsons, really excited to be with you. It's the 8th of April, 2018, and that means we're 1 week away from having to file the federal income taxes. What if I can show you a way to access over 200 tax-saving deductions that you could be eligible for simply by having your own home-based business? And I have the perfect way to do that with very little effort and very little time management involvement. Establish your own health food store from your home office. Now let me show you what I'm talking about. This is simple. Velocity is a medicinal cleansing herbal tonic, and it comes in two tea bags or packaged in each one of these packages, and you just steep this tea. And it'll last you for a week, and it'll help detox the toxins out of your body. And if that's not your thing, we have something along the lines of these vegetable juice powders. This is organic alfalfa, barley, oat, and wheatgrass greens, known as Caldera greens. Just add this to a cup of juice, water, or your smoothie every morning, and notice the energy surge that you get. Now, here's the power. Both of these products are whole food products that help your body improve your health. So you have a health food store with either one of these products or both of them. I personally use about 10 of the company's products. And so this changes my situation as far as I'm not coming to the IRS as a form of an employee of an employer. In other words, I am a small business owner, so I access over 200 deductions, and you'll have to consult the irs.gov website for all of that. But here's the beautiful thing. Every time you share this product right here with a person and develop a customer relationship, you get paid $12 a canister, and the same thing on four packages of that Velocity detoxifying tonic. Now you might say, you know, 12 bucks, that's not a whole bunch, but think about this. Develop relationships with people and over time grow a customer base of, let's just say, 10 people, okay? $120 every single month would pay a couple of my bills. I know it would pay the cable internet, and probably pay most of the electric bill most of the year. In wintertime, it goes up some. But anyway, and you develop that $120 and you grow it up to $300 a month. And many people that get into financial difficulty, if they had an extra $300 a month, they would be able to not be in difficulty. And here's the thing, over time, in 11 years I've been doing this, I've developed a nice customer base, and people come to me and say, hey, I need this product. And that's a wonderful thing, and you can do it too. So how do you get started? Well, what I'd like for you to do is contact me, and you can contact me at parsonsmarketing.net, and there's a contact page there. And you could also go to danielparsonsministry.com. And so I look forward to working with you. Just shoot me a message on there and say, hey, I'd like to get started. I'd like to get those tax deductions. And it makes a huge difference. Every time I go on business trips, or if I go and take clients out to lunch or dinner or whatever you want to call it, those are deductions as long as I am promoting my business. And there's an easy way to do that. You just bring it up in casual conversation. So contact me and look forward to working with you, and let's help you grow a business. And remember this, back in around the year 2001, I want to recall, I had started back to college, and Bill Gates made a statement that if you don't have an internet business, in 10 years' time, your business will be non-existent anymore. And so what he's saying is very true. Everything's gone to the digital world now, And I can show you even how to put up a blog or a website. I also do that. So contact me on those websites, parsonsmarketing.net, and I look forward to working with you. Bye-bye.